Yeah.
You're a kielbasa!
What does that mean?
What's wrong with this guy last week?
Easily?
Not yet, I don't know.
Does it have orange straps?
No, it's the all blue one with the orange straps.
What's trying to do something? It's not 9/11.
That's what time it was.
Oh.
He said it's not shitty.
He's overweight.
You know what I'm talking about? I'm talking about 1957, the first time. Right now, I'm not going to see about it.
Bulldog, Sean.
There you go.
This dude's mean to me.
I would too.
This is a joke.
Get a banana!
Stand up! Stand up! Stand up! B-A-N-A-N-A-N-A. Stand up! Oh, you did it, banana!
Let's go, Sean! Sean.
When is Sean becoming a leg rider?
He's been
their leg rider.
Ever
since I met him, he's been a leg rider. You're not a leg rider.
I was
Jesus.
A leg
rider.
Stop. I was a leg rider. I was all leg ride last year.
If you're gonna do leg ride, learn how to do it.
I do know how to leg ride.
You don't arch your back. You don't put pressure in your hips.
I do.
No, you don't.
I leg ride all last year.
Spread them.
I'm a good leg rider.
You're a kielbasa. Sean Brandon, you're a kielbasa.
What's kielbasa mean?
Hey.
Yeah.
What do you do?
I don't know. I have it on tape.
Yeah.
Destroy.
Did it look like Sean did anything?
No, he's bending
down. No, it's his ribs.
Like,
Dude, could be like Karate Kid, okay?
Hey, coach. Can I get a cough for injury time? I got this cough for injury time.
Oh, word, when you got hit in the sword flex?
I got hit in the neck, and I couldn't breathe.
Oh, it was the neck? I thought you got hit in the chest.
No, I hit in the neck, and I couldn't breathe.
Hey, this is taking a long time to finish this one.
Sean broke him. Sean broke a rib?
He broke him. Move out the way, bro.
Sean broke his arm?
I don't know. Sean broke him. Just broke him.
I said that.
He's
broken.
He's
not. Did Sean do this to a kid last year?
I don't know. No, I wasn't here. Nice to Steven. Get out of here. Stop commentary. I don't need enough commentary.
I wish I was like Cortez.
Oh, strong?
No, Cortez broke the dudes. Dislocated dudes.
You could do that.
Right? I've never done it.
But you could, though, if you really wanted to.
I made kids cry. By this.
I made a kid bleed out of his mouth and squeeze him in the head.
8th grade, man. I think I made 4 kids cry. I made the same kid cry twice.
Me too. I made the same kid cry twice and then one.
Last year I made one kid cry.
Hey.